A formal probate is one of the forms of probate administration when you have assets of the estate more than $75,000. Typically, the probate process is three steps. The first step is to identify, gather, and value the assets of the estate. The second step is to identify and pay any creditors of the estate, including final taxes. And then the third step is to distribute the assets that are left to the beneficiaries.